I got the smoking habit. See, and I know the habit's bad, but the worst thing about smoking is it makes them non-smokers so mad. They say, if you're gonna puff them things, go sit in the smoking section, please. They put us in a ward like a bunch of cows with the hoof and mouth disease. And all I hear is, don't smoke cigarettes, they're bad for you, dude. Well, they may be friends, but I love them every way but barbecued. And when I'm ready to quit smoking, don't worry, it'll be a breeze. But right now, friends, better stick me in the smoking section, please, cause I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a poor, helpless victim to the things my body craves.
His body craves.
Now I know my smoking habit's rotten, and I hate myself for ever starting. But right now, friends, I can eat a carton, cause I'm a slave. Now, folks, back home, there was this dude that would gamble at the drop of your hat. You know the kind, he has to raise all the time and cover every bet. Well, one night he was having him a runner look, and all his luck was bad. Done lost his money, lost his car, he done lost everything he had. And I'm trying to drag him out of that poker game, and he's hanging on to my arm, yelling, "Lumber 10, help me get back in, I'll win a river bottom farm." Well, I loaned him 10, then 20. Friends, they was picking me to the bone. And when I stopped the game, all that remained was my cab fare home. I said, hey, if I were stuck with your luck, believe I'd leave that poker alone. He said, sure, you know it ain't nothing but dough. And when I ain't got no home, loan me 10. I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a poor, helpless victim to the things my body craves.
His body craves.
But there is some good to come out of this, friend. There's always one bet you can win. You bet this cowboy, I'll bet him again, cause I'm a slave. Next door neighbor in a week or so, I guess, till yesterday, and he was all bandaged up and in his body cast. I said, well, from the looks of you, son, the wreck must have been bad. He said, now, this is what happens, Jerry, when your old lady gets mad. He said, it was last Saturday night, and I was in this bar, had a blonde on my knee. Well, I look up, and there's my old lady looking right down on me. Well, she grabbed that blonde, and it was a having a championship bout. I stood up and said, now, honey, wait a minute, and I never should open my mouth. Cause she come right across my head with a bottle, yelling, save that country jive, and what she done to me was World War III, and I'm lucky to be alive. I said, well, let that be a lesson, son. Maybe this fling will be your last. He said, hey, me and you know what I'm gonna do. Soon as I get out of this cast, I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
Don't put the pressure on me, it'll fix how I behave.
How he behaves.
Short, fat, skinny ones. I like them brunettes. I love them blondes. I can't help it. It's a lot of fun. I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a slave.
He's a slave.
I'm a poor, helpless victim to the things my body craves.
His body craves.
While I was laying in the floor, half killed, asking myself, was it worth the thrill? Will you do it again? You know I will. Cause I'm a slave.
Hello, Sugar Babe. You ain't got a cigarette on you, have you?
Yeah, well, I guess bar and 10's out of the question, ain't it?